student. What? Jeez, Henry. Just say no.
Surprise.
Sheila!
Aw, hello, Peter. Hank.
It's actually Henry. I think you'd be able to retain at least one simple name somewhere beyond that haircut.
Nice goggles. They go well with your misshapen head.
Don't you two start already. Now, I'm gonna pretend all this didn't happen, because I've had a hell of a day. Sheila and I are just gonna hang out a little, okay?
They're gonna get so drunk right now.
I know.
I heard that,